So, what was it like for you today?
It was great. You know, it's a great sport. We were able to honor the gentleman that passed, Manny Yarborough, which was the American Civil War that had a gold medal in the World Championship. It passes this last year.
He's from here in New Jersey, right?
I believe so.
Yeah.
So, you know, his family is here. That was a really great portion of the day. But a lot of good athletes. And eventually, what this basically means is when you win, you go on to a World Championship and represent the United States, which is huge. And then next year, this is also a qualifier for the Olympics. So anytime that you're able to represent the United States in any sport or anything you do, it's always an opportunity.
Obviously, you did that, so now you're going to move on to the World Championship in Mongolia, correct?
Yes, sir.
What was that feeling like? You know, you knew that you had it after you got that last, you know, point, whatever it may be. Did you celebrate? Was it exhilarating? What was that like?
Yeah, you know, I try to stay in the traditional sense where you're not really supposed to celebrate. You're supposed to be very modest and so I try to continue that tradition. You know, inside I'm really excited because last year I won. So I was up, but when I went to a week before the world, I basically pulled the tip of my finger off. So I was pretty injured going into it, and the doctor had recommended I didn't do it. And still competed. I won 3 out of 5 matches, but definitely not my best. So I'm excited to go back and give it my best shot here.
You mentioned Manny, how he was dedicated today. What was that moment like when you saw his family?
Well, you know, sumo is a really close-knit type of sport. It's not a huge sport in the United States at this point. So it's like another brother, you know, falling. And so everybody highly respects him and knows that he really was one of the first Americans to make it mainstream to the point it is now. You know, a godfather of sumo. So anytime you have a gentleman like that that passes, you know, a part of the sport kind of, you know, passes as well. But it also it becomes more of a strength in the future. And his spirit goes back into the sport, and
I was just saying, the hurricane, dude, the hurricane.